praise him tonight. Come on, open up your mouth and shout. No, I can't hear you shout. All right, all right, all right. Let me say something. I'm gonna move on in a minute. There's some real cute people in the house tonight who really, really is just so cute. They don't need nothing. They ain't got no tax bills. They ain't got no light bill, no electric bills. So they're acting cute. They're also stuck up and sophisticated. And if you keep like that, you're gonna be broke for the days of your life. But there's some of us, we're so broke we couldn't care less. We need a miracle. We gonna You know, I feel like I just need a 30-second war cry. Is there anybody want to shout just for 30 seconds? Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, neighbor. This shout is gonna release your financial breakthrough. If you don't want anything, sit down, don't shout. But I'm gonna shout for every year you lost something. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shout! Shout! said, be seated. Be seated. Please be seated. Your praise went to the tax office. Somebody got a praise at Power League. Somebody got a praise at the electric board. Somebody praise went to the gas board. Somebody praise went to the council. Somebody praise. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, sit down, sit. Look. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor. That wasn't loud enough. Say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
I do hope you know. While you praise them, your miracle was in place. This ain't the service where we have to lay hands. He sent his word. No, I need about 50 people who understand about the word. I need about 50 people that receive the word. I need about 50 people. Jump up, say. He sent his word. And he'll sit, be seated. He sent his word. And the word healed. Clap your hands, everybody in this house. Somebody just make some kind of noise. Yes, God.